Welcome to another episode of How to Use Web Stories for WordPress. Today I'll talk about the safe zone. What is it and why is it important? Let's go. I'm in the editor and I've added some text and a photo to my page. And when I move the text around, different lines appear on my screen. What do they mean? Some of them, like these blue dotted lines, are here to help you align photos and text correctly. They're not an indicator for the safe zone. The safe zone is displayed by this thin red rectangle, and it indicates the region on your story page where it is guaranteed that your content will be displayed properly on different devices. If you place something outside the safe zone, you'll risk that the element might be cut off, even though it looks great in the editor. Why? Smartphones, for example, come in different sizes and shapes, and screen sizes can vary a lot. So naturally, web stories will look a little different on each device. Luckily, the editor has a feature that can preview how your web story will look on different mobile devices. Let me show you. Let's say you ignored my warnings and placed this text outside of the safe zone. Inside the editor, it still looks fine, but what happens on a smartphone? To find out, we can click on Preview and we'll see how your story page will look on different mobile devices. By default, the Preview tool shows you how your web story will look on an iPhone 11, a OnePlus 5T and a Pixel 2. But you can switch between different phone models when you click down here. So let's add an iPhone 8. And now you see that the text is still readable on the iPhone 11, but it's getting cut off on the Pixel 2 or an iPhone 8. So let's fix that. Back in the editor, I just move the text into the safe zone and save the story. And let's go back to the preview. And zack, you'll see that the text is now readable on all devices. Now, this doesn't mean that you shouldn't put anything outside of your safe zone. For example, having this photo in the background looks great, and the way I placed it on the page ensures that no important parts of the picture get cut off when it's displayed on different devices. I hope this video was helpful. Have fun making stories.